Do you know what the name of this butterfly is?
This is the Eastern Tiger Swallowtail Butterfly.
The funny thing is that I usually raise these butterflies on accident, and that's because the caterpillars like to hitchhike on plants I collect for moth food.
These are one of the largest butterflies in the United States.
Their bright yellow coloring makes them hard to miss when they fly by, although occasionally the females take on a dark form like these. Pretty cool, right?
You silly cat.